Here's a feel for tonight's 10th and final race, Superfect and Exact, the wagering one, Dirty Dirk. Owned by Harold Farrell and driven by Charlie Conrad. Two is AV's Cash Flow, owned by Ray Thiel, handled by Lance Wygand. Next is number three, Baker's Legacy, owned by William Binkley and Michelle Whitlock. Reinsman is Larry Binkley. Four, Niatrocity, owned by James Price. Jeff Fout will be aboard. Five is Capable Leader, owned by Clint Binkley. Hugh Beatty will be in the bike. Six is Rob Report, leased by Robert Pryor with Randy Tharps. Seven is Kennedy Clan, owned by Gerald Woodard with Dave Hawk. Eight is Shadwell, owned by George Feltner with Mike Wilder. Nine, Bonjour, owned by William Carruthers with David Miller. And number 10 is Icy Torch, owned by William Torch. Eric Ledford will be in the sulky. That's the field for tonight's 10th and final Superfect and Exact, the wagering post time in 6 minutes. Final race pacer, Zareth the Gator, moving through the turn. Field is now in motion, and there they go. They're off and pacing. Baker's Legacy between horses takes the lead. There goes Rob Report up on the outside. Niatrocity, middle of the racetrack with Dirty Dirk along the rail. Bonjour on the far outside, looks for a seat. He'll probably get one as Dave Miller ducks to the rail nicely from fifth. Followed by AV's Cash Flow in six, racing seven to the turn, Capable Leader. After that comes Kennedy Clan, Shadwell, and Icy Torch as they move by the opening quarter in 28 seconds flat. They're off that top turn and racing past the stands. Rob Report under Randy Tharps is there by a length and a half. Rob Report leads the way, followed by Baker's Legacy in second. Bonjour's on the move again. Niatrocity maintains his slot along the rail, followed by Dirty Dirk in fifth. Here comes Capable Leader up on the outside, sixth. AV's Cash Flow digs in there, seventh along the rail, followed by Icy Torch. He's underway, attacking three deep, ranging up on the far outside, Kennedy Clan and Shadwell. That's the field of 10. They're at the halfway point in 58 and 2. They're down the backstretch. Steam rolling right along. Rob Report, Bonjour, still on the outside, second. Baker's Legacy is third. In between horses, Capable Leader to fourth. Nowhere to go, Niatrocity fifth. Dirty Dirk, Icy Torch, both heads apart. Kennedy Clan is eighth on the outside, followed by Shadwell and toward the rail, AV's Cash Flow. Racing by three quarters, a quick one, 127-3. Moving around the turn, Rob Report continues to go well. Bonjour flattening out just a bit. Off the turn, in the stretch, and they're on their way home. Randy Tharp goes to rocking and rolling on Rob Report. Miller Racetrack, here comes Capable Leader. Bonjour, Niatrocity, and Baker's Legacy. But it's going to be Rob Report, Cape Leader, Bonjour, and up fourth comes Niatrocity. Here comes the unofficial winner. Six, Rob Report, 10-year-old bay son of brand new fella out of Milbesta, Hanover. Leased in Lebanon, Ohio by Robert Pryor. Driven and trained coast to coast by Randy Tharps. Covering them out here in 156 and 2. That's a lifetime best of 10 for number 6, Rob Report, the winner. Still waiting for the payoffs. That will do it for this evening. On behalf of the staff and management, track announcer Robin Burns, thank you for joining us here this evening. On your way home, please drive carefully. We'll go again tomorrow. First post will be 12:45 for our full card simulcasting. Gates open at 12. Free admission, free parking. Tomorrow night we'll have live racing starting at 7:30. We're